What's up, everybody? Game Drops with Pops here. Let me do a quick sound check. Hold on. All right. So tomorrow there's gonna be a big, huge—well, not big, huge, but a big update for Gran Turismo Sport. And this is what you're gonna get in that update. That's not till tomorrow, but I feel like running some Gran Turismo today. So we're gonna do some GT6 for a little bit. All right. Let's get over there and do it now. License. So now we have opportunity to go into that division. We're still in this one though. Still a few things to do here. Huh? Alright, so we'll do some of these. Let's change our car. Minimum. Okay, 530 or less. This car is almost there. All right, let's do this. Let's sign up with this car. It's a beautiful Jag that I got. We're gonna have some fun here. High speed power fun. Can't wait to get that update in to GT Sport tomorrow. Check out the new rainy Red Bull track. Okay, I went and I bought a couple other cars too after I got my license. So, what can we do with this car? 530 is our top speed here. Just as it is, it's already punked. All right, let's see if we can change our tires though. That's as good as it gets there. Okay. All right, suspension, standard racing brakes. Yeah, put those in. All right, let's try this car at this caliber and see how it does. It might do fine. It's already at 530. Dirty 530. Here we go. We got 10 minutes to do this. All right. Let's boogie down here. We should be a-okay, I'm thinking. I got free time. I'm gonna enjoy this. And then today it's gonna take a while till they finish their maintenance of Gran Turismo Sport. Once I got that update installed, we'll run that too. I don't know exactly what time it'll be done, but we'll see. All right. So this is what my car looks like right here. That's what we're running with. Okay. Sticking to the ground quite nicely. Miles, there was already open club soda there for you. We're only on first lap. Right and right on the skim line right there, y'all. Let's go. I love Gran Turismo. In fact, I love all racing games. If you ever check my channel out before, you'll see it. I ain't no liar when it comes to that kind of stuff. All right, we're gonna cluster pass, hopefully these three right here. All right, nice teal blue Vetsky. Gamers behind me. Audi, you're next, yo. And we've run 3 minutes so far. 7 and change to go. Top three are in view, I should say. Get this division done. Make some money. And check out the new A division as well that I opened up with getting that license. Alright, Stanger and Lotus are battling here. Okay, what are we at? 7:15? Alright, Ford coming at you. British colony taking over right now. My Jag. Commonwealth race. Uh oh. Fishtail a little bit too much on that turn. That's for talking smack. Alright, let's get back on this. Okay. You're in the 6.5 minute mark. There it is. Okay, I gotta pay attention here. Another overshoot of this turn. I just got nailed by Vet. Oh, yeah, okay. Alright, that's it. Really gotta pay attention here now. I know we got lots of time, but every mistake adds up. So let's get our A game going. That's better. Within control here. Okay. Heading towards 5.5. I gotta get them the next two laps. Tops. Cannot have any more overslides of turns. Gotta be disciplined here. Okay. Oh my goodness. Horrible. Not sure what happened there. Except I messed up. Okay, we're halfway done now. Come on. That's enough. Let's go. Not in here to get second place. First place is getting away from me, too. Okay, let's go. What do we have? 4.5 now? It's getting real serious. Okay, there he is. Cut into that lead. Catch him. Gotta take a few chances though. There he is. Come on. I want this. Getting away from me a bit. Okay, that's better. Gotta be good on this one though. Better. Alright, we're gonna do this. Okay, now we're on point here. Concentration level up. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna get him. This lap is my lap. I've got to maintain this level of concentration though. Okay, just tapped me, but it didn't cause any real problem. Alright, we got the lead. I gotta keep it now. No idiot moves here. Alright, 2.5 to go. crunch time settling in. Not gonna be a world record lead either. Okay. 1.5. Got Carmelo Anthony in second place. With a K. Alright, there's the 2 minutes. Like an NFL game here. 2 minute warning. Alright. I'm not ignoring the chat room. I just got my eyes on the road. If you're in there at all, we'll see. Okay, we got a minute and 40 or less now. Even with a couple of sloppy Joe turns, we're doing okay now. Probably one last lap to go. Okay. .143 is our best lap. No. Oh man. Can't afford that. Might have to lower the weight of this car a little bit. Just a touch. Has a real drag to the left. Maybe I'll use a different car for the next race. Just to change it up. Something a little more soup. Alright, we got 30 seconds. Heading on to victory though. Gotta hold on. Final countdown. T-minus 15 seconds. There it is. Should be last lap right after this corner. Final lap, sweet. We got a 5 second lead too, that's perfect. That's almost a guarantee we got this. Whoa, easy car, easy. All right, grooving. Another victory for the good guy coming up here. All right. Money in the bank. Sweet. Okay. All right, there we go. Our Jag came through. Pretty nice ride. No lies. Alright, how much money did we win? Need to get the cash stash back up there. Just about 40 G's. It's a nice haul. Alright, out of here we go. Now, second track is... Doo-doo-loo. Roma, nice. Okay, let's see what kind of other car we can use. That's 530 and under. All right, all. 567. Here, let's use this one. Oh yeah. Requirement, okay, the tires are not the right tires. So, let's change our tires. Racing, they need to be sports hard. Yeah, we'll throw them on there. Okay, power. All right, we got a little bit of room. Let's put a computer in there. Standard. Not too much horsepower though. I will try it anyways. Okay. That's a little bit better. Yes. Over 400 horsepower now. Okay. Right, so let's get in there now. And I almost forgot to do this. Jack it right up there. There we go. Okay, that's all good. One last thing to do. Change the brakes. Okay. Good. Let's go. Give it a try. With our little machine. Time to boogie down, y'all. Alright, we're heading into Italy. Viva Italia. Okay, so I do believe we have a tiny bit more room. So let's see the drivetrain if that is correct. Yeah, get the quick shift. Okay, so that's it. Can't change any of that stuff, so let's go. I guess that might be as good as we can get, or as close to it as possible. This car might have better handling since it's a tinier little speed bug right here. Look at this. Nice little drift right there. AZ Lotus, look what you did. Dirtbag, all right, we're going this dude. That was nasty. Kept charging into me here. Okay, that's it, it's over already. Caught back up to you. Fly right by you. Into our first minute here. Love that. Look at that. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't love that. Okay, that was another dirty move. But I'm not gonna hit him back. Forget it. Just fly right by them. That's all. Oh yeah, that was wicked. Okay. Rip into this vent right here. I'm gonna stay a little bit wide because I don't trust these guys. Good. No contact whatsoever. That's the way it goes down in the underground. Later, soups. Okay, we got a double pass happening here if I get this done right. One. Okay, he's gonna drift out towards... Oh no, he didn't actually. Easy, Audi, easy. Again, all right. We got the lead, that's it, it's over. I like this car. There we go. Get a good look at it now for the rest of the race. High top spoiler too. All right. Six and change to do. gangsta slide, y'all. Alright, second and third just traded spots. German teammates. Okay. Nice little ride, this is. We're six up on the rest of them, that's great. Okay, lap number four, coming up. Still 6 minutes to go, now we're underneath five. We'll change. Just cruise control. Good handling on this little ride. This is what I won after I unlocked the IA license. So I got this car here gifted to me. Nice little thing to get. That's what it looks like from the butt. Sorry, I was trying to show the front view. There it is. That's all smacked up now. Looks like an angry wasp. Bumblebee's evil cousin. Decepticon ride. Okay. Halfway done. Gonna give my pit crew a McJane migraine. Smacking it up like this. That was an unforced crash too. Nothing was even around. Look at that, it's all battered up. Oh my god. Okay, back in control here. Total domination. Just keep on moving. Don't want to hit the wall again. Time we avoided that. All right. 11 and a half here. Nice and in control. Getting down to the 3 minute mark. Safe to say we got this race in the bag. All we gotta do is win. Minute 18 is our best lap. See if we can beat that little side mission for ourselves. Chance. That was a pretty clean lap. Come on. Nope, not quite. Just about. All right, 1 minute 40 to go. distracted driving here. Probably got another lap in us on this track. Yes. Okay. What's our time interval now? Seconds. Wicked. Uh-oh. Whoa. Hit the chicane and then we just spun out. There goes record lap time now. Last lap, I'm going to change my view to my comfort zone. See if we can rip down that 118. Let's go. Let's do this. Alright, time to fly now. That's wicked. Okay. Smoking it now, y'all. Okay, final lap. That's good. That Brazilian got into second place. My buddy Max Hines is his cousin, Walter Hines. Same chicane rocked me a bit. I think there goes my chance of 118. Oh man, close. What's up, host trader? How's it going? Welcome to the program. Thanks for being here. All right, another victory. That's what the car should look like. I bashed it up quite nicely. Okay. So the machine earned us three stars, three more. Start off with a Jag. Let's see what car we can use next. No. For the last track. Maybe we could throw in the Impreza. Old school Gran Turismo. All right, Willow Springs. We need something that's reliable and has sticking power to the ground. Oh. Okay, let's see here. 586, that's a little bit too powerful. The Sirocco. Let's use the Sirocco for my buddy. Oh, actually, let's use the Impreza. It's got four-wheel drive. We're gonna have to drop the power. Gonna go ahead and use the Impreza. Nah. Let's use the Sirocco. For my buddy Tim. He's got the old one. Okay, here we go. So. Comfort soft. It said sports hard or less. We gotta change our tires. Comfort soft on this track is trash. Like absolute trash. Okay, here we go. I think this car is maxed out as good as it'll ever be. Buy them, yes. Okay, here we are. Now. Racing, yeah. Get those. Okay. That's our top speed. Everything else is totally maxed to the max, except weight reduction. That'll get us right at the 530 cusp. Let's do it. All right, here we go. Okay. 10 minutes of this track is gonna be lethal. I'm gonna keep this view the entire race too, just because I want to win. All right. Close up this division with a clean sweep. That'd be a nice thing to have happen. All right. I knew you were gonna do that bet. Nice Cobra, classic Cobra. Easy. I said you had a nice car. Okay, here's where it gets loopy. You okay, Miles? Yep, sorry. Little drum and bass for you, too. Barely hear it, though. Yeah. Old school Jag. All right. Up to fourth. It's like Martian landscape here. See one of those Mars rovers somewhere around here. Grip. Glad I got the sports hard here. Okay. Again, nearing the 7 minute mark. So far, so good. Steady as she goes. Almost drifted out into space. Reeled her in though, the tractor beam. Alright, let's go. Trapped on this beamer. See ya, Beamer. Okay. Big booty Corvette here. I don't trust him. So we got by him cleanly. Another Beamer to get by. And then the lead is mine. German cars. Trying to get by him clean. He taps me, that's okay. Good. Got it. It's over. Whoa. Uh-oh. A little bit of a mess up there. Okay, back in control here. Might have to put the front brakes up to 8. Oh, this is the last race, so maybe not. Alright, halfway done. This track makes it work, that's for sure. Twists and turns. Bad guy's right back there. It's not going to be a 20-second lead on this track. Unless I go a little perfect here from here on out. Okay, most crucial turn is that one there. It'll be flying out into the sand pit. Okay. Gonna play it safe, but not too safe. Still take a few chances here and there. Man, I love this game, honestly. And now our lead is building nicely. We seem to be doing exactly as they want us to. Okay. Peeling out of that dodge area. Okay, 6 and 7, that's nice. My comfort zone is really increased now. We're on chill mode now, y'all. Down to 2 and 40. Pretty good lap, too. Best yet. Okay, keep the concentration up. Seconds now, that's amazing. Super good, actually. Got the whole road to ourselves, pretty much. Sailout. Was able to recover, luckily, though. Alright, a little mess up kind of screwed up our chance for an ultimate lap. Minute left. Tires are just screaming here. Yep. Yeah, just leave that at the table though, okay, bud? Oh, you finished it. Awesome. Okay, yep. You enjoy it? Good job, Miles. So maybe we might get that 27 second lead. We're catching somebody, too. If it was another lap, we probably lapped them. Two cars up ahead, we would have lapped them. Ultimate lap two, wicked. Oh my word, it's over. All right, this division is done. What a nice little ride that is. Did its job. All right, so let's get out of here, get our prize money and do some more. All right. That camera guy's arms make me laugh. They are so skinny. Guy hasn't eaten for days. Needs to hit the gym. How's he even holding that camera up? Got like sparrow-like leg arms. Alright. So, done. Next. What do we got here? Dirt trials. British lightweights. Classic super. I don't have that one or that one. I might have a car for this division. Let's see. Oh, I don't have any. All right, so what kind of car is in this? Elise, Europa, Mini Marcus. All right, might have to go buy an Elise. Let's go buy an Elise. 04. Okay, dealership. That's Lotus. Okay. That's the Marcos, but I don't know. I'd rather get this one. Elise. Okay. And an 04 Elise. Alright. Sport Elise. 100 thou for that one. Or. Type 72. We'll have to get. Let's get. Wait a sec. I didn't see what kind of PP it had. Hold on. Before we buy the wrong one, let's go back and check. British lightweights. Okay. PP 550 or less. Okay. So there's a lot of room to grow. Let's go get that one then. Okay, back way over here. And then we'll get the 72 one. This one. 155 horsepower. 424. There's a lot of room to grow. Even as a matter of fact, 475. 497. Let's get this one. Let's do it. We'll just have to change our tires. All right, here we go. There it is. Okay. And it had to be 1500 kg, I believe. Well, since it's a race car, it should be light enough, I hope. Hope it just didn't blow 140 grand on nothing. Although we have it in our possession, so that's good. Okay. Okay. Car settings, we're gonna change our tires. What tire does it need, actually? We'll go sports hard, squirt sauce. Yeah. Hopefully that's enough. Still not enough. Oh, tires are... Sports hard to list, yeah. I thought I just bought them. Okay. Okay. Alright, we got double tires now. There we go. Okay, so 550 was the maximum. We have a little bit of room to grow on this car. So let's see what we can do. We're blowing money like crazy, by the way. Okay. Okay, that's a big jump. Nice. Okay, that's not changeable. That's not changeable. That's a little bit too much. We'll get it. And we just have to drop our power. Oh no, we're okay. How about the last one? Okay. Let's see our transmission. We can already adjust it. That's beautiful. That's as good as it gets. And then the body is obviously as low as it can go. Okay, last thing, brakes. Okay, front. Oops. There. We'll do it that, 8 and 5. All right, I think we're good. These aren't 10-minute races. They're only 3 laps, so this should be a quick one. And then we'll do some more. I'm loving this. Here we go. This is what we're rolling with. So we got ultimate handling and stuff compared to these guys. There's that really strange car. Okay. We're just gonna slaughter these guys here. Don't hit me. Oh, good. Just about hit me. There we go. All right. Italiano and a Portuguese in the front there. Here comes Joe Canada behind them. Okay. What kind of car is that first car? Looks like a dune buggy. What are you doing? That was nasty. I can't believe he did that. Well, I can believe it. It's not a shock, actually. Everyone that I've ever complimented in this game all smash into me. Okay, we got the lead. That's what matters. They can hit me all they want now. Okay. Fishtailing a little there. I remember in Toronto when I lived there, there was a group of ladies that would get into their Elise. There was about 10 of them. Lotus Gang. It was wild to see that. Every Friday, they'd be rolling in them. 10 of them. Awesome. What if they still do that? I don't live in Toronto anymore. I live in Oshawa now, so I don't know. Okay, the car is worse for wear. So we got the lead. Not a huge margin though. Look, there they are. I best not fool around at all. Gotta do is win, win, win. That's it. Okay, I'm gonna change my view now. I'm not gonna fool around now. Especially towards the end here, I wanna win this. Keep my undefeated streak going. Here comes Red Boy. Almost caught up to me from behind. Look how close this is. Nearly got me. Okay, so obviously we can't fool around. All right, next. Good amount of money, 41.8. All right, next track, let's go. Oh boy. Might have to get that last turbo. Next track we got, I would actually skip one. Skip Madrid first. All right, here we go. Circuito de Madrid. Feeling very twitchy. All right. Feeling pins and needles too. Okay, hopefully we won't have to spend any money. Let's see. Rocket 07, D-Pap. Jeep with Pops, D-Pap. All right. Okay. Here we go. Okay, I gotta be right on point on this track. A lot of tricky turns that come out of nowhere. And if you don't handle them right, kaboom. Right off the flash already. Right here comes a tricky turn. No problem. Hey, easy. I avoided you. Wants to throw down, y'all. Knock his teeth out. Make him eat him. Look how sweet this track is, though. Sweet. Squeeze in by you, sir, or madam, wherever you are. Them, they, thus, whatever. That always reminds me of the exhibition in Toronto. C&E Entrance Way, Queen Elizabeth Way, whatever it's called. Looks a lot like that arc. Gangster Swivel. Or Rizzle. All right. Three to catch. Two to catch now. How's it going, Miles? How are you? How'd you enjoy your ice cream sandwich? As they say in the Bronx, Queens, Brooklyn. You're holding him? Make sure he doesn't bite you, buddy. You got scratches and bite marks all over your face from the cats. So stop bugging me, kid. Yeah. Chubby Bubby. Check out that little ride, Miles. Look at this one. He's like a water walker. Didn't want to hit him. That's a classic car. Well, he hit me. That's different. All right. All right, go for it, buddy. All right. I shall. Okay. One to go. Pretty soon. Spanish Grand Prix, here we go. Just love that. That's so awesome. Okay. One and done. Looking like we're not gonna have to spend any more money on this car. So far, so awesome. Tio Pepe, Uncle Pepe. That's awesome. Okay. Pulling away a little bit more. Need even more than this, though. Him. There he comes. Actually, now we're getting away from him. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Love it. Five and a half. Beautiful. Okay. Final areas. Very scared you? Scary Barry. What did he do? Jump scare you?
Yeah.
136.626.
With Daddy.
All right, that's
Daddy,
done.
Why is he like jump scaring?
He's a monkey, that cat, I tell you. Green Hornet over here. Is he sneezing? Oh man, he's allergic to you, Miles. All right, one more to go in this division. Yes, and then we're gonna take a look in the IA division and see if we can do a track set in that one, since we have unlocked it. Oh, you're doing awesome there. My son has Tomodachi, and he is raking in the cash. He's rich, rich, rich. Okay. Let's get these Spanish Alps, or not Spanish Alps, Swedish Alps. Matterhorn. Yeah. Okay, there it is. Got a sporadic amount of people there. Here we go. Okay. Look at that drop. If you fly off that road, you are finito.
Scary Bear.
Scary Berry. Okay, time to book it. See all the ski trails on the side of the mountain there, Miles. Look. Giant slaloms. For once, we're not in last place, we're in 11th. Okay. Looks like we're the only North American. Crazy Canuck coming through, watch it. Whole line of people to pass, look at that. It's like a train here. Okay, they were drifting out in a ill kind of way there. Okay. Get right in there. Nice. Clean as a whistle. Like an Irish Spring commercial. Okay, we're up to fifth. That's great. All right. Oops. All right, sayonara. Okay, got a lot of room to cut down here. Seconds behind, that's not very good. Let's see if we can take a few chances here. That's not going to help my cause at all. Okay, there's number three. Still 10 seconds. Come on, recover. Well, right in here, look. Okay. I don't know. Gonna be right down to the wire, I'm thinking. Okay, top spot right ahead of us. I'm not going to be able to get away with taking so many chances either. Got to go for it. Where is he? There he is. Come on. Oh, yeah. Done caught you, y'all. Sweet. Oh, man, that was thrilling. And exciting and nail biting. Crazy. Wow. Love this game. Got nervous, I'm not gonna lie. That was pretty darn close. Okay. Out of this we go. This one's all finito. Alright. What should we take a look at now? Okay, there's still also these ones here. Mission races. Right. And there's coffee break challenge. The pylon. All right, we can do that. One makes. We have this car now. Let's do it. We're here. Yeah. Might as well bang that off. Get that out of the way. Okay. Relax. Let's go. There we go. No chance of rain. Okay. Jolly old England we're in. Okay, numero ocho. Seconds behind. We got three laps to catch them though. Alright, gonna draft on you. Slip right by you like a ghost. Ripped into that turn a little hard. Okay, there they are, whole group of them. All right. Right on the outer edge of that turn. Halfway to the top now. That guy just threw me off my turn there. No harm, no foul, though, luckily. Okay. Bye-bye, banana boy. Okay, silver bullet, you're next. And then it's all mine. Lap and a half to go. Okay. Sauce. Car wanted to get off the road, but I said, hell no, we won't go. Okay, last lap coming up. Okay, we're looking real good here now. I don't see them at all. Two and change. Yes, spike that turn. Okay. Just need a little bit more. Another second and a half would be totally comfortable. Alright. Time to pull away. There it is. Four and a half. Now we're feeling good. car's misbehaving a little bit. Like Silence of the Lambs over here. Shit. We are grooving though. Our red gap is bigger than the blue gap. Finish line is coming up. And another win for the good guy. Keep this streak going tonight. Wild. Alright. Good job, Card. Good job. I like this little ride. It did well. So, the one-make race of the Elise Factor is done. Now, as I mentioned earlier, I went off and I got the IA license. We can look at some division races there. I don't have a vet of that kind, so I can't do that one. All right, so there is also this here, Dirt Trials. It looks like they're rally cars. What's the criteria here? 600 or less. I do have a Subaru Impreza, but I don't think it's strong enough. I don't know. We'll come back to that. There's that Delta as well. But I do think it'd be better to actually have a rally car for that. And the Kart Champs, I'll leave that for another time. And I don't have a supercar yet. So, let's go ahead and look in that IA, as mentioned. Okay, Rainmasters. Okay, 550 World Car Championship. I think I have the Majane can get in there. All right, let's look. Change car. This one here. Okay, all right, let's do it. This is gonna be nice. Time to what? How's it going, Rose? Sorry, how are you? Hope your day's going fantastic. So we are getting there, one race at a time. Okay, driving car settings. We have a little bit of room to grow. Yeah, I think sports hard with them. Racing hard. Okay. All right. Standard tuning, stage three. That'll actually carry us up too high by eight, but it gives us a nice jump. That's actually nice too. Okay, we'll take that, and it only costs a little bit of money. So let's see stage two. Still up by three. Right to the cusp. We'll do that one. All right. Let's go. Here we go. One of the classic tracks as well. Okay, what is with that? Shouldn't be fishtailing like that with. Very bizarre. Okay, what is going on here? Something is not right. Our tires are on fire. Hold on, I might have to change them. Because they have no grip whatsoever. So, before that even gets disastrous, what happened there? Okay, why was that? Maybe they just had sports hard on. Let's see. Those tires were burning hot. Okay. Okay, racing hard or less. No. Okay, maybe this car is not meant for this track. Maybe this will be a better selection. Let's try that. Eek. Got a lot of horsepower too. So we can even bump up this car a little bit. Let's go ahead and try that. Okay. All right. We're gonna try and keep our tires like that. Everything seems to be as big or as high as it can go. Let's see what happens. We might have a chance. I want to win this. Okay, we're actually gripping to the ground a little better. And our tires aren't on fire. Okay, this is going to be fun, actually. Now that we got a car that actually performs, we're going to win this. All right. These ones are 5 lappers. But we'll be all right. One of the true iconic tracks of Gran Turismo is this one. Easy, what are you doing there? I tell you sometimes, the nerve of people. There's a nice little RX-7 that we got going on here. Check it out. Okay, Beamer up next. Do this respectfully if I can. Nice. Don't want to make any contact. Trying to keep it real here. Okay, we're halfway up to the top. Wicked. Full cluster pass to have happen here. Nice Nissan right there. Slip by him real quick. Okay, slide right into fourth. Beautiful. Saw his turbo shoot up the side pipes. What a nice Lexus that is. As I say that, he smashes into me. Okay, there's number two. Red Bull Subaru. Okay, we gotta catch number one now. He's way out in front. Well, actually not much. He's right there. We can see him now. He's in visual range. Should get him. There he is. See him. Hope is relived and refound. All right. Track him down now. EZ, Red Bull. Red Bull has some juice behind him, man. All right, there he is. He's right in front of us now. Man, this is hype. Okay. Easy. Not want to hit him like that. Look at Roadhog. Okay, we got the lead. All right, now we gotta keep it for two laps. Out of here. Two to go. Ever so slightly in front of them. They are waiting for me to make a mistake so they can jump in front of me here. So I got a whole lap to go to. Man, oh man. Money lap, here we go. Total underdog right now. Okay. Man. Yes. I'm telling you, this is starting to turn painful. Chase down right to the wire, man. Ill afford to make any mistakes of any kind. Get to that finish line. Hurry. Yes! Oh my god, what's up, street workers? Oh my god, my foot's asleep. I gotta stretch out for a second here. That hurt. Oh man, what a race that was. Wow. Man, that was off the hook intense. Good money too. Okay. Next track coming up. Race two. There's only three races. All right, Tokyo. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's see if we can modify this car at all. There are some long straightaways. Okay, oop, hold on. All right. Injection quality, nitro kit, 100 grand. You know what? I might have to buy it for this car. We're gonna go 70. 65. There. I know it's a lot of money, but there's a long, long, long straightaway on this track, and I just might need this to get me over the top. Go. Dropping the nitro. Boost it up a little bit, yo. Go for it. Okay. Get that nitro in there. Not too bad here. Okay, let's drop that nitro now. halfway to the top. Okay, a little nudge that guy gave me pushed me right to the end there. Get in there. What is going on there? That guy again. Dirtbag. All right, no more mistakes. What the heck are you doing? Oh my god. It's over now. I'm not winning this. No way. That makes me aggravated. Okay, recovered a little bit. Sheesh. Halfway there. Gotta keep on building here. Sliding like crazy all of a sudden. Okay, that's better. Again. Okay, here we go. Kick the nitro in. Let's get them. Pedal to the metal, yo. Tires all over the place here. Guy trying to take me out a little bit. Go, go, go. Nitro's gonna help us big time here. Give us that little push we need. Thank you. Get that nitro going. Don't, Subaru. I don't think so. We got this, I hope. Crossing fingers. Hey. That could be detrimental. Down to the wire again, we're gonna go. Okay. Floor it. More to go. What's up, everybody in the chat room? How's it going? Appreciate every single person being here. Thank you very much. Wow. Okay. This is intensity at its finest. I'm glad I bought that nitro. Man, one more to go. Leave Japan with my head held high on that one. That was tough. Okay. Oops. Not gonna leave now, that'd be crazy. Okay. Eesh. This track is nuts. I'm glad I got nitro on this one too. Alright. M3 GT beat the well. Wow. Let's go. We need a clean sweep here. Get that nitro boost. We have to use it smartly though. Boost by you, brother. Okay, up the hill we go. Okay, a little bit of a straightaway here. Look at that beautiful view of the farms, mountainside. Yeah, halfway to the top already. All right. Thank you. respectfully here. Yeah. Okay, up to fifth. We're doing nice placements here. Okay, I like my chances. Beamer, sorry about that. Okay, Nissan, you gotta move. Alright, double pass. They tried to squeeze me into the wall there. Go again, Subaru. Oops. Off the track a little bit. That's an Audi. Hold on.